the postman delivered a letter. It filled her heart full of joy, but she didn't know till she read the inside. It was the last one from her darling boy. Dear Mom was the way that it started. I miss you so much, it went on. Mom, I didn't know that I love you so, but I'll prove it when this war is won. I'm writing this down in a trench, Mom. Don't scold if it isn't so neat. You know, as you did when I was a kid, and I'd come home with mud on my feet. The captain, he gave us our orders, and Mom, we will carry them through. I'll finish this letter the first chance I get, but now I'll just say I love you. Then the mother's old hands began to tremble, and she fought against the tears in her eyes. But they came unashamed, for there was no name, and she knew that her darling had died. That night, as she knelt by her bedside, she prayed, "Lord above, hear my plea, and protect all the sons that are fighting tonight, and dear God, keep America free." Yes, dear God.